Hey y'all, so I know I'm starting late. I already let the sea moss sit in the water overnight. Here is our purple Irish sea moss. I put the water back in. And let's blend it to a stew. I hope you didn't want that. My legs are super weak, so I'm just going to sit on my walker until it's finished. So I got the mason jar. This can stay in the refrigerator up to 3 weeks and you can freeze it up to a year. You can add any fruit in it that you want to add extra nutrients. This is just purple sea moss. Make sure you always place it in an airtight mason jar. Herbs not weeds, follow us.